Most people would consider this illegal.
Since we are the best and you agree with me, right? No need to debate. The way we do shit. See what I'm like, the government. Respect my conglomerate.
We got me and George here, we ran the truck. The big beast. For the excursion that's about to go down.
Get the package to see.
Son. That's what it's all about. On the steps, on the threshold, we decided to get the biggest one we can get so we can make life easier. So we'll hit y'all back when we get this mug to the house. A long day ahead. Anyway, I'm driving this truck, and the problem is, if you see right there, it says check engine light soon. And the minute I go too fast in this bad boy, it keeps freaking stuttering. So this is the most rickety piece of crap truck in the history of the world. And the steering wheel is as big as three grown people's heads. So you gotta drive this bad boy like this. So we're halfway back to the house. Then we're gonna get started on this procedure. And then I'm gonna show y'all the difficulty on moving this refrigerator out. Cause me and my little brother, last time it took us like 2 hours to get this fridge through. Cause it's like way bigger than the door. Peace out. I'm gonna get back to drive and stay focused on this big giant wheel. Cause now the freaking other lights keep coming on. Holla. Press the button. Stop it.
We've made progress. Now the funny part is, if you look around, it really still doesn't look like much is done. But this whole wall, all the entertainment center stuff is gone. There's still a lot to do, but we're making good progress right now. So once we get all the big stuff moved, it's all down to the little stuff. Throw it in a box. Throw it in the truck. Let it bounce. Let it be peace. So we'll be back later and leave the Mac hooked up. To the end, we're gonna be taking that table soon.
Right now we're inside the truck. As you can see, we got couches, beds, big pieces of wood. That's the outside. So in this bag, you know, like when you move and you have something in the closet and then you forget about it for like 2 years? Well, inside of this bag, we have a bunch of Beanie Babies. You say to yourself, what's this brother doing with a bunch of Beanie Babies and a giant black gorilla? Well, all brothers have a big black monkey. So there's mine right there, chilling in the bag, doing what he do. And there's a little one right there. So all kinds of Beanie Babies. Show brother got a sensitive side. So we're almost done with all the big stuff. The fridge is coming up. So I'm going to kind of just put the camera down so y'all can see a struggle with this fridge. Because this fridge, it's no joke, y'all. All right, then. All right, y'all. We're starting the adventure to the fridge. We got my little brother. We have to take this door off. And as you see, this fridge never even went all the way back. It's way too big for an apartment. But we have to get it out. This little tiny door right here. So you kind of see the radius. Walking through the door. So if we struggle, I'm gonna get this mug on here so y'all can see how it goes down. The last time it took us like 2 hours to get this thing in. So we will be back and let y'all see how it goes down as we take the door off. Moving, still a hot, look at this, this is ridiculous. No comment. All right, y'all, basically we got the fridge in the doorway. We had to completely take the door off. So we're gonna try to squeeze this refrigerator out of this door at this point. This is how it's going down. You guys are witnesses. Push it forward. We should, in theory, be good to go. So we'll come back in a sec. Remember, this is gonna be on the other side of there. You agree with me, right? No need to debate. It's called Victory Snitches. We got the fridge that was in here. We got this bad boy to get outside. So I had to take the shelves out, had to take the door completely off. But me and this dude right here, we made it happen. So last time it took us like 2 hours. Only took us about 30 minutes this time. It's 2 o'clock, we're making good time. The fridge was a bastard child of moving, so the bastard child no longer has a home. Get at you later. All right, y'all, we are victorious. We've officially emptied out this sorry truck and put all of this stuff in here, conveniently leaving a path to get access to anything you need. This could actually be the bachelor pad. You got a chair here, you got a TV. All you need is cable and a bathroom.
you're good to go. And the key when you're packing is to strategically place the most important things that you need. Bam, right by the entrance. What you got?
Oh, sookie, sookie now.
Over the box, what do you have? Bam. So I let you guys know what number the unit is, but you know that's not gonna happen. So it's a wrap.
Go ahead, brother. Pull it down. It's no mas. Watch your clothes.
Appreciate everybody's support. It's a wrap. Alright, y'all. After 3 days, it's officially a wrap. I finally got this spot empty. No more boxes on the floor. No more randomness. It is a clean getaway. Did you go to the bathroom? It's a wrap. The other bedroom, it's a wrap. My old master bedroom, it's a wrap. So this video is for the next 9 months. I'll be back at the house. So all you ladies that say, hey, how come you don't have your own spot? It's because I'm trying to save up to buy a house. So I have shellacked the floors, trying to get some of that deposit back so I can get some spending money. So it's Ghost Town, Audi 5000. I appreciate all y'all that offered to help, but I didn't take any of y'all up on the offer because I don't want y'all hitting me up saying, hey, I helped you, you helped me. Don't ask me to help you move. I'm gonna straight up not make excuses. I'm gonna tell you, I'm not helping you. I don't feel like it. My brother's tired. I can't feel my spine. I feel like I need a little midget to come and go 12 rounds on a brother's back, make it feel better. So I'm out. Peace. That's it. It's over. And if you live past the 57, you gotta make an appointment to see me at least 48 hours in advance because you live too far. So I'll catch y'all later. This is the spot. Blank wall. Holla if you hear me. Yeah, that's it. Peace.
Just respect my